You're here. Well, I see you've acquired a camera. I knew I could rely on you. Now, if I may, I would like to ask you to take some photographs for me. It isn't me I wish you to photograph, but as you like. Then I shall direct you to a number of rooms. Be sure to capture the sheer energy of this place. I will await you in the central room upstairs.
His clower, how important he is.
Oh dear. Jealous, are you? You don't have to worry. We were just talking. I promise. My mistress paid me to speak to him.
Is that right? Well, if you say so, you know, I'm crazy about you.
That's not it at all. Yeah, yes, that's right. That's what I'm saying. Not at all. Here. It's something like this.
One way or another.
Exactly.
Huh?
Have the goods.
There seem to be more than usual.
Well, I've built up a stockpile. I thought you might appreciate a little extra.
This isn't good. If I get caught with all this, I'm in real trouble.
Oh, don't be like that. Times are hard. You need all the money you can get, right? That's not it at all.
You've got to believe me.
No, it's not like that.
I'm telling you the truth. I'm shocked. Yes, indeed.
Exactly.
Look, I'll have the money very soon. Then I'll pay up, and you and me can, you know.
Oh, that's wonderful to hear. But how did you get the money?
Well, I've been selling some goods, so this country is very short. My ship will bring more supplies, then
Oh my, you work fast. You certainly know your way with a camera. Now, finally, I want you to go to the room down the hall. You will find a man named Kogoro Katsura there. He's rather intimidating, but I'm sure you can handle him. Well, when I met him earlier, he stared at me quite frightfully. But please, forget I said anything. Just make sure he doesn't notice.
That's just it.
Well, at least
he actually did
that. That's what I know.
And he actually did get in touch.
I know. So.
Did you get your picture? Huh? Who are you? Come to the garden now. Admit it. You're a spy for the shogunate, aren't you? I'll cut you down. Oh. Come on! This is too easy. Now you're in trouble. The Shogun's throne is hosted on by this time. I'm about to unleash my most deadly technique.
Well, well, look who it is. What are you doing out here?
Nothing important.
Ah, oh no, did Katsura pick a fight with you?
So you know him?
Oh, I know him, all right. This is the guy who's been helping me look for Master Shoin. Katsura here is an old student, a close friend of his. This guy never learns. Just the other night, he got dead drunk and danced around naked before falling into a pond.
I'm sorry. I had an important matter to attend to.
Alright. Back to the drinks. Next round on me.
I came to see what all the fuss was about, but I see it was you and Mr. Katsura. Would you join me in my chambers? There is something I wish to share with you. Oh, thank you! What a wonderful picture! I can almost feel the life of this place. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. The samurai who came aboard a black ship. When I last visited the American consulate, I heard an interesting tidbit. Apparently, that samurai is within the consulate itself. They say that samurai has a hand like a demon's claw and acts as Mr. Harris's personal guard. I cannot imagine. It certainly doesn't sound natural. Now I think of it, Kichi is on rather good terms with Mr. Harris. It may be worth speaking to her later. You take splendid pictures. You can stand up to Katsura. Is there anything you can't do? While I do still have some requests for you, for tonight, please enjoy your time here.
Oh, heading home, are you? I heard you're looking for someone who came on the black ships. Taka told me. So, did you find out anything? There you go. See, I told you this was the place to come. And there's more. I know there was that incident, but Katsura's a fellow worth knowing. He might well need your help with this and that. I recommend staying on his good side. I'll warrant his head's cleared by now, so maybe you should pay him a visit. He's staying at the Sakura Inn. Head there now and you'll catch him. I bet he can help you find whoever it is you're looking for. I'm going to keep searching for Master Shoin. Once I find him, I'll introduce you, I promise. You and I are true friends now, no doubt about it. If you're ever in trouble, just let me know.
How nice of you to drop by. Noble warrior, you have the most impeccable timing. I fear I am in desperate need of your assistance. You see, my darling cats have run away, and none of them have returned to me. Having only known the comforts of home, they simply won't last in the cruel world on their own. Nor I another day without them. Do you think you could see fit to find them for me? I know it is a lot to ask, but... Oh, my humblest apologies. I have forgotten myself. I am so worried about my cats, I can hardly think straight. My name is Usugumo. I am a quarter son in this district. I hope you do not think too poorly of me. You will be compensated for your efforts, I can assure you. How goes the cat search? I hope they are all safe and well. Farewell.
have a browse. What will it be? What will it be? Of course. What will it be? Please come again.
Welcome. What do you need? You got it! Anything else? I can strengthen anything. What do you need? What do you need? See you later.
I sir only the finest horse. What do you need? Sure. Come again.
Haven't we met somewhere? Not the peaceful loving type, are you? Oh, from the pleasure district. That's right. I remember those eyes. Sorry about all that. My memory's pretty hazy.
Had a few too many again, did you?
Sadly, yes. And I ended up getting soundly beaten by our friend here. To be honest, I might have struggled even stone cold sober. Your skill with the sword is quite something, but you seem to be self-taught. I recommend you test your mettle at a proper dojo. Ganzui here is off to do just that. And he's no slouch when it comes to his studies either. No wonder he's showing Yoshida's favorite.
This accursed city is full of outsiders acting like they own the place. Removing them from our land calls for force, not diplomacy. Now is the time to show the world the tenacity of our blades. In the name of this divine country.
There he goes again. I'm going gambling. I've been rather short on coin of late.
Where are your manners, Shinsaku? Show our guests some courtesy.
Want to join me? You seem like a lucky sort. I get the feeling you survived a few scrapes you shouldn't have.
Hello there. What do you need? You got it. You really know your horses. See you later.
It may not look like it, but those two are fine, upstanding young men. I recommend you get to know them. Genzui's dojo is right here in Yokohama, and I have a good idea where Shinsoku is headed. Perhaps you might join them. Good. Have fun, won't you? Be seeing you.
Hey! I've been looking for you. Let's cut to the chase. There's someone I'd like you to meet.
His name is Izor. He's from Tosa, like me. He's dealing with some bad guys and needs some backup. He's waiting for me in a shack near the Hodagaya post. Please stop by if you can.
Later!
What will it be? Of course. With pleasure. Is there anything else? With pleasure. With pleasure. Of course. Please, come again.
Ah, you're here. Ah, I had a feeling you would come. Let me show you the ropes. It's safer that way. Wander in alone, and you're sure to be ripped off. I've got a feeling I'm going to win big. As long as you let me borrow some of your good luck, that is. Well, I had quite a hot hand. Ah, fair enough. It's...
Hey, you! Looks like you're on a roll! Want to share some of your good fortune?
They didn't know what hit them. So, what do you make of the place? There's never any shortage of gamblers to take money from. Come whenever you feel like letting your hair down. See you around.